This is James Ryswick with Edmunds Inside Line here at the 2009 LA Auto Show. Now, normally the Mustang V6 would be somewhere in the corner there next to the bathrooms, but not this year. It's right up front, and that's because it has a 3.7-liter V6 that produces 305 horsepower. Now, not coincidentally, that's a hair bit more than the Camaro V6. Now, at the same time, Ford is saying that this is going to produce 30 mile per gallon on the highway. Now, aside from the engine, the new Mustang V6 is going to have a standard limited slip differential, a standard dual exhaust, as well as an available performance package that shares a lot of the performance items from the Mustang GT. This is also going to have an electric power steering system. Now, usually Ford EPS systems tend to be on the good side, but in a muscle car like the Mustang, well, we'll just have to wait and see.